Hello everyone. We're going to take a look today at the difference between baking soda and baking powder. Baking soda is a pure chemical. It just contains one molecule, one type of molecule, sodium bicarbonate. And the entire, powder is just that one type of molecule, that one compound. Now, sodium bicarbonate is a base. And so bases will react with acids. And the reasons that we use this in cooking is that when sodium bicarbonate reacts with an acid, it produces carbon dioxide gas. It produces these little bubbles. And those air bubbles can make dough rise faster than yeast can make dough rise. So it's used kind of as a substitute, a leavening substitute. Now, baking powder is used for the same reason, but the difference with baking powder is that in addition to having sodium bicarbonate, we also have an acid in there. So that acid will react with the sodium bicarbonate, will react with the base immediately when this comes in contact with water. So we can demonstrate this pretty quickly here. If we just take a spoonful of baking soda and put it in water, got my baking soda. I'm going to put that in water and nothing happens. kind of boring. On the other hand, I get a spoonful of baking powder and put that in water. You can see that immediately is going to react. So it starts to bubble up. Being quiet, so hopefully you can hear it. But that's the acid and base in the baking powder just immediately reacting. Whereas the baking soda, just no reaction at all, nothing happening.